member of this House is speaking to those at the sharp end of this government's cost of living crisis. So nobody could fail to be moved by the plight of the member for Mid Norfolk. His mortgage has gone up £1,200 a month. He's been forced to quit his dream job to pay for it. A Tory MP counting the cost of Tory chaos. After 14 years, have we finally discovered what they meant when they said, "We're all in this together"?
Well, Mr. Speaker, thanks to the mortgage.